everyone, this is Space Loves, and welcome back to your new video. In this video, I'm going to be telling you about Mariner 4. Mariner 4 was a fourth in a series of spacecrafts intended for planetary explorations in a flyby mode. It was designed to conduct close-up scientific observations of Mars and to transmit these observations back to Earth. Mariner 4 was launched on November 28, 1964 at 14:22:01 UTC from Cape Canaveral Launch Complex 12 on an Atlas LV-3 rocket with an Agena D upper stage. Launched in 1964, Mariner 4 performed the first successful flyby of the planet Mars, returning the first close-up pictures of the Martian surface. It captured the first images of another planet ever returned from deep space. Their depiction of a cratered, seemingly dead world largely changed the scientific community's view of life on Mars. The scientific instruments it carried were a helium magnetometer, an ionization chamber, a trapped radiation detector, a cosmic ray telescope, a solar plasma probe, a cosmic dust detector, and a television camera. The Mariner 4 spacecraft flew by Mars on July 14th and 15th of 1965. Its closest approach was 9,846 kilometers from the Martian surface at 0100057 UTC of July 15, 1965. Its distance from Earth was 216 gigameters and its speed relative to Mars was 7 kilometers per second. The total data returned by the mission was 5.2 million bits or about 634 kilobytes. The images returned showed a moon-like cratered terrain which scientists did not expect, although amateur astronomer Donald Sir had predicted the craters. Later missions showed that craters were not typical for Mars but only for the more ancient region imaged by Mariner 4. The communications with Mariner 4 were terminated, giving it a mission duration of 3 years and 23 days on December 21st of 1967.